Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Subnatica. I really was excited for the 2 hours and 46 minutes that I did get in, so it was probably about 46 minutes that I did do off camera. It just took a little bit extra time to get stuff turned around and done, but let's head in and show you what I've gotten done since off camera last time. It just took a while. Small little bits and pieces, but it just took me a while. But anywho, if you guys have liked it, or liked the previous episode, I would highly suggest watching this one. I am really excited to do more of some nauseous. Sorry, that was just memory. I apologize, Mr. Jock. But last time I did get more of a hallway done. I also did put, if I'm not mistaken, I put the beacon over there for the ship. I do want to head over there to continue off the last time. But so far that is all I did get done, if I remember correctly. Our little thingy over there. I might want to put another thingy down for that so I don't quite lose it as easy. Beacon, copper ore and titanium. I want to get another beacon down just so I can lose thing over there. But, here's a ladder. Chemical, bruises ladder, gas from person, okay. Let's see, no, I need deployables, beacon, yeah, copper, titanium. I don't think I have. Obviously, anyway, I have none of that on me. I do have the copper. I don't know about this locker. What do I have? Okay, yeah, copper. So I do need to get out and get some more materials. But if I do head, or if I do decide to head back over to the ship, I will need to grab my emergency mask. Or not emergency mask, sorry. The radiation one, there we go. Okay, no. Alright, from last time, I'm pretty sure we did get down to getting the sea glide and the deployed thing up there that I got. The vehicle bay. One for me. There we go. Okay, perfect. Don't go away. Alright, so now that I have enough for a beacon, I'm gonna place one at the. No, not the sea glide. Vehicle bay, there we go. I do have some extra batteries. Right. Oh, hello. And if I spelled that completely wrong, I can't care because I can spell anyways at any other given time, so. So, today we're just gonna head over to the Aurora. As far as I'm concerned, I have a 7% battery left. I'm pretty sure one in here might be. I thought I had a depleted battery on me, but no, we'll grab these batteries real quick. Yeah, we do need that, so let's just get that on when we get over there. Alright, let's start making our way. So last time I actually went over here, off camera, That rumble that happened off to the end of the ship right there when I had that our fellow little big guy. Have it again, so I don't quite know for sure if he'll pop up near where this is. So I'm really hoping that he doesn't, just due to the reason that I don't want to die. But we should be good on water. Water stays good for a minute. Food stays good for a minute. I don't know if the battery does anything to the propeller, sorry. If it, helps push you along or anything like that. I'm gonna get ship killed, aren't I? I really want to get the vehicle stuff, but, to get that, I have no clue. While you guys are here, leave a like, subscribe, and these videos will possibly be 2 hours long like I did last night. Oh shoot, that's right. Let me just stick this out of this so I can hurry and turn in. Because the entrance of this is actually pretty far up the ship. Hear that rumble? Yeah, that's our Mr. Friend that likes to come out and play.
30 seconds.
I did stick the beacon pretty close to the top right. Ooh, do those things hurt? I don't know. Just in case. They do. Can you not kill these? Alright, I guess I'll just swing around then. Unless I'm missing something, which I probably am. As far as I got was literally to right there, and I turned around and no longer wanted to be over here. Creepy. Is there? No, I don't think there is. There is no way to get down there. Go away, you creepy little bug. She probably should scan. Cave crawlers.
Yeah.
Ow. I have no clue if our friend wants to come over and say hi. If he does, that's kind of scary. If he does, I swear, I'm gonna start chopping off heads. Then going from toes. Ooh, this big boy. Oh, he could come out anywhere. Okay. Oh, where did I go? Oh no. Oh, buddy. Did I ever tell you, how scary this kid is? Because I lose where I go. Yeah, that's what I mean. I don't like the rumbles, these. I'm gonna sit right here and I'm gonna see what I can do. Pause the recording. Alright, so basically I'm just a big fat idiot and I need a potion cannon. Which, do I even have all the components for? No, I don't. Ow. Right, what do I have on me? Go away, okay. Alright, I'm gonna leave. That is not a way out. Right. So... we need the propulsion cannon, which I have no clue where to find. Because there is no notification or signal of where it lies for the other half, and I don't know Subnautica that well. So if I'm not mistaken, after I get the propulsion cannon, I can head into there and then I can get a couple extra things that can help me live out my base in peace and quiet. I have no clue how this is gonna go. Oh gosh, dang it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Right. Okay, I'm gonna put the rebreather back on since I don't need it. Or since I need it for over here and I don't need the radiation mask, but the propulsion cannon. Alright, so, propulsion cannon, like I said, we are gonna do some exploring. Now, to what I need to do exactly is very questionable indeed. Because it honestly does curious me. Okay, how do I get... oh, you guys are not... how do I get the thing that tells me what direction I'm heading? Oh, I need water. Salt. Because I'm a salty person. I don't know why I'm going over there. I have nothing over there. Just head over here. Cause I know if there's wreckage, there probably, or there most likely is. stuff that's gonna rely with it. But I'm pretty sure after we get the propulsion cannon, I really do want to get I really want to get the sea moth. What is this? This looks like fun. Looks like someone didn't make it out alive. This looks like someone didn't have fun. Ooh. What does that do? Okay, I'm probably just being dumb because it literally says laser. Laser cutter. Scanner room.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, I only have 9 water. That's not safe.
Integrating new PDA data.
This was definitely a neat find. I really want to. Oh, those are the big boys. How far away am I? Oh, that's quite far away. I'm not too far away, though. Not too bad. What you guys? Reef bags. Ow. Oh, he's throwing stuff at me. I'm an idiot. Yes! Okay, I only need one more. That's actually really good. Yeah, I want to get everything.
Integrating new PDA data.
I want to get everything and then I want to leave. Because I don't want to be in here when I'm drowning. It's not really quite my thing. Missing something. What? I can't. So disorienting, mate.
Secret fluid intake.
Yes, okay. So there's the second piece of this.
Seconds.
What did I lose today? Probably the bat. I don't think I have the batteries on me though. What? Oh. Right, let's head back over there. Because I still had stuff in there I wanted to explore. plus 4 by even works. I have no clue.
New blueprint acquired.
New blueprint acquired. Up to surface and then come back down. Because there is wreckage around it. There's not just inside of that. No. Alright. Get some metal salvage. Nothing in there.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Perfect. That's a builder. I don't need that. Simo. How many fragments does this need? 1 out of 3? That's big boy thing. That's big boy brain. Bioreactor. I'm pretty sure we already... Nice, yeah, we already had that. Or we had the first half at least. Yes! Okay, that's 2... Can I find a third? Knowing my luck, probably not.
30 seconds.
Right. Alright. This is the thing, because I really do want to know if there is more sea moth stuff down here. I highly doubt it, but it's worth a shot. Is there any stuff? Just all broken metal. Salt? Maybe? Yes. Oh. Oh, what? Scanner room, nice. Oh, this might be the second fragment that we have for now. Oh, no, that one required 2 out of 3. My bad. Just, you know me, just guessing on the docks, you know. Hey. Totally works out 100% time. Yeah. Yeah, that's just gonna add more to that. Yeah, might as well need it. Oh no, we did not have a laser grid. I thought we got it.
Blueprint acquired.
Dipping my toes inside of this water can be so much fun. Yeah, because this is all. Yeah, this is just all metal salvage. Ooh. That team down.
30 seconds.
Nice. That is 2 out of 3 parts for the sea moth. Wow, we got some air. But we got 2 out of 3, which those are really hoping for a third. Not gonna lie. Oh, I'm just an idiot. Nice. Now I want to head to the vehicular creator. And see what the recipe for that is, because I just want to get to the home area and... Actually, do I want to stay around and do one more check? Probably. Make sure I got everything out of here so I'm not missing something that I could get. Like this, for example. Scanner room. Because I really do want to make sure I get everything from here that I can scan or do something with. I don't want to head back here and realize, oh hey, I missed that piece. And then get it that time. Oh, it probably should listen to it when it said 30 seconds, because I don't think I'm going to. I barely made that. Might as well. Ooh, need that. One reason why you stay. Unless there's gonna be like hidden stuff inside of here, I think I'm all good. Cause I personally just want to get over there and, you know, just get out of here before I die. So, first thing I want to do is make the battery recharger, so that means if I can get those batteries, I can recharge everything. So, probably, yeah, I should head to Home Base Weirdo. That was not bad, though, because we got... quite a few things from there. We got the bioreactor. That's actually really easy to make. Holy. Got the extra little stuff, more interior stuff, which I don't really have. But this needs to be put inside of, I think, a multi-purpose room, so. Which I have a scanner. It's not think I would be able to do a scanner room. I can actually do a few of these if I really wanted to. I should get to deconstruct that. That would be pretty cool. Alright, so tools is a later cutter cutting device suitable for penetrating standard titanium doors. Okay, probably we'll need that later, obviously, but resources, plus steel ingot. I have never even touched lithium. Do I need that for that? Do I need this for... Oh, I hope not. Alright, so I want to make the scanner room.
Calorie intake recommended.
No. We should catch a fish real quick. I'm gonna say real quick. The blade bug is not even close by.
New creature discovered. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Alright.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I want to build that. Need the gold, table core sample. So I have the gold. That's a coral tube, though. Titanium. Oh, no, wait. No, I want you. I'm sorry, but that is just a little bit more important. Alright, so let's make copper. Grab all that. Oh my God. So I don't have the battery on me anymore. Is that close? So, alright, still have enough for that. Thank you. Okay, update on what my brain is doing. My brain is currently trying to get one more titanium so I can creature egg. So I can make that scanner room. Here we go, finally. Yep, there goes that. Alright, kinda left the batteries at home. So, we're gonna be taking a nice little swim to the base. I haven't even checked the recipe for the sea moth yet. That's kind of concerning. I'll get to it when I see it. Come here, boy. I need a battery. Alright, that'll get her. Right, what was I doing? Yeah, I was doing that thing. Scanner room. Table core sample. Yeah. Subnautica. Should grab a couple while I'm here. Because I was cutting down on my inventory just a little bit. Scanner room. Gold, titanium, okay, perfect. And scanner room. This one isn't actually about to make the skin room. It's actually pretty simple for being the recipe that it is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How do I connect it? Scanner. Why can't we not scan? Do I need pipe?
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Well, give me a second. Okay, do I have enough to make this? No, I need... Bro, why can't I... I'm an idiot. Alright, deconstruct that. Deconstruct that, okay. I'm just an idiot. I forget you can rotate things. Me had big brain fart. Which is fine. Have I been pushing this away? Oh, you can push it. How is power not going down? Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Seek fluid intake.
Okay, I'm gonna put some stuff up real quick. Just, you know, lose it all. Well, yeah, I was gonna...
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, back to this. Follow that out. There we go. Hydrogen battery glass. Upper magnite? Scanner room speed. Do we have silver and gold? I could do that. Gold, silver. Might as well. That I think I could make. Depends what the computer chip is though. Oh, that's the skin room. I checked though. Speedy. Huh. Weird.
Hello.
Those are almost charged. Can. What do I do?
Seek fluid intake.
Is that fragment? What's this thing? Okay, I'm gonna do something real quick. Somewhere that I'm just gonna grab a couple of fishes. Okay, I guess just one fish.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Not that. Ooh. That's how it works. I'm just blind. Alright, so it's more off into this direction. Is this where the crash was? Fragment of what? Oh. I hear fishies. I can't head over here. Is there a pain in my butthole?
Integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Yeah, here we are.
Fluid intake immediately.
Dang, I was really hoping to get some extra titanium because I know that was a scanner in case. What's this say? Caution.
Oxygen.
Oh. This is oxygen, apparently. I'm about to go up. Yeah, it's gotta be in that area. But we will see what we can do with the scanner room, though, because I'm curious. I'm curious. Thank you. All right. We need the bioreactor. How big is the bioreactor? And there we go. I'm pretty sure the bioreactor, it does need to be put in a multi-room. Which does suck. Let's go over to the vehicle bay. Or no, not vehicle bay. Yeah, the vehicle bay. Because I really am curious on what we need for the sea moth. Titanium ingot power cell. Oh my god. Like, actually, that's easy, mate. That's so easy. We could make it if we tried. Just the sea moth. Lubricant is pretty easy to get. That's just the coral cluster. Yes, I'm calling it coral cluster because I can barely remember it. Cluster, the sea, creep vine cluster. See, I know what I'm talking about. Totally did not have to look at it. Might as well. Alright. That should be enough. For that, I think the only thing that we're going to have troubles with is the titanium. Which we might be able to use a scanning room for that. Hopefully we can.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How much titanium do I have? I have the lead. I don't think I have any titanium, so. Sea moth, one lubricant, lead, I have glass. Do I have any quartz? I do. I don't have any in there. Actually, no, let's hit the can. I want to use a scan room real quick. I don't need sandstone. I need limestone. Okay, this scanner sucks. Okay, so in order to make the steel ingots, not those ones, titanium ingots, I need 10 titanium, which I have 0 titanium. So that kind of puts a kink in my plan. Obviously, what wouldn't? So This has been actually pretty exciting because I do get into this very quick and easy. Ooh. Oh, dang, I was really hoping. Titanium. Such a good place to be, like, these, like, two barrios. These, like, the coral tubes are so nice. Gives you everything you need. How close am I doing done? 5 more. That's actually really not bad. That was actually really good. I liked that a lot. I wish I could just find more of those type of tunnels. The little coral tunnel things. It's over here. I wanna see you since that is a little friendly boy. Okay, it's probably not as friendly as I'm making it seem. Yep. I can leave.
You're just short, Sunny. Oxygen.
All right.
Sweetheart, tick them off.
So, for the sea moth, that means I have the titanium ingot. Power cell, I need to make a couple batteries for that. I have the lead, which I just got, the glass I can make in a hot minute. Actually, I'm going to go back in here and get some more quartz just in case, because I feel like it's a 2 quartz thing for 1 glass. So, just more to hurry up.
When mommy tries to help, you should let her.
Alright, so get the titanium ingots, make the glass, then that should mean I have everything else. Pretty sure.
Alright, move.
Pretty sure.
Move.
Alright, actually no, I need the, yeah, I need to take, oh, I barely made that, okay, I don't need copper. Alright, so okay. Need to make glass.
No. You can have
2 pieces of glass, the titanium ingots.
Move!
Power cell, which is the 4 batteries, I think. No, 2 batteries, silicone rubber, which I should already have. Silicone rubber. Yep, and that one. And then just take those 2 and make the power cell. Perfect. Then that should be enough. Perfect. Okay. Time to make the sea moth.
The sea moth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
What is it now? Well, that's a little bit more tiny than I thought that would be. Look at her. Access upgrades. Oh, that's right. There's upgrades for it. Mr. Sandman. Alright, so nice. We have the sea moth. That is very good. Now, areas I want to travel to. North towards there. Oh yeah, I went ahead in the opposite direction.
Tiberius. Do you want?
Oh, I can go down to 200 depth.
Do you
nice.
Want, a waffle.
I'm
gonna have some breakfast, but buddy, you want some cereal?
Let's see, because I
huh?
do. Because I remember
so
having the...
Cereal. Which one do you want? Do you want the squares or Fruit Loops?
The craft sign, and then saying that there was a thing down there. Okay, yeah, here it is. Yeah, there's a cave over here that I found that went down. I honestly probably should have made the...
How do they feel?
Laser cutter?
I know, but how do they
just
feel?
Due to the reason that... Oh, I don't. Yeah, okay. I don't have any diamonds, so. Wait, how do you recharge the sea moth?
Calorie intake recommended.
How do I recharge the sea moth? Does it recharge on its own? No, it doesn't. Yeah, because the laser cutter could have been used here for that titanium door.
Just tell Daddy how what your
hand got hurt. Or no, because I've already been in there. Don't need to be. Right. Wow, that's a lot of stuff loading in. Alright, now that I don't have to worry about oxygen as much, I can go down into areas like this.
Yeah, just have
ooh.
You been off your desk.
I am. Oh, sorry, I'm a mime.
Okay, but after you
wait.
Eat, you're cleaning
oh,
floor.
There it is.
Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Oh. Because I have that lying around.
Warning, maximum depth reached.
Oh.
Full damage imminent.
What is this? Stuff like this is gonna happen. Just due to the reason that I am not a pilot.
My NASA used
let's just go explore out this way.
That,
Cancel. What is down here?
Like the kids.
Is that another
no,
diamond?
It was after. Well, I said that.
That's
I was like, I'm
horrible.
Sorry, I don't need it. Spoopy.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Okay, I don't ever want to go down there again. I can put stuff away before I die because of food. We have made a lot of progress. I may wander off to another area. Probably a little bit to my right. After I die. But everything should be going good so far. I may need to place more walkers.
Welcome
down.
Aboard, Captain.
Okay, that's not. Well, there's that. I had a beacon. I just clicked on it because I was doing dumb stuff. Well, at least I have a beacon. Wall Walker. Oh, that's a lot. Right. night. When it turns day, I will wander out. Actually, I'm gonna save. Ooh.
Emergency power only. Power restored. All primary systems online.
And then we can make another one of those. Another solar panel. Make it. I don't think I'm going to make it. Alright, that was a little bit closer than I wanted. Alright, now that I have those in there, I'm gonna place another crystal. That's not. Yeah, that's quartz. A copper, titanium. Power to the soul. Oh, I swear if I start dying in here. Alright, like I said, once it turns the day and I'm no longer dead. You do want to grab a couple of those. Make some food for me. Frankly, I don't want to be out of food when I go over there. There we go. I'm numb. Get that. I'm all full. Alright, so let's try and move out that way.
Sorry.
Let's head out just a little bit towards this direction. Oh? something. Stuff down here too. I'll put myself more over.
Warning.
Here.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
So if I need, I can just return to the sea glide. No, not sea glide, sea moth. Yeah. Well, get some more oxygen. Ooh, moonpool, I do need. Oh, wait, is that. Wait, am I done with that? Is that all I needed? Oh, okay. I was about to say. It is good that we are getting all this stuff, though. Not just quartz, I need quartz right now. So I think the last thing to do is go back into the sea moth. Then go inside that little rabbit hole right there. Until I can get the plasma cutter, I don't think I'll be getting what's in that room. It does suck, because I do have mostly everything to make it. I just need the one more diamond. Ugh.
Maximum depth reached. Hull
Ooh.
Use the right
one. Seven.
So the worms are venom is sleeping on.
Integrating new PDA data.
So what did they pick a red color? So
the ten. Oh my god, it's Mark. Well, this way has definitely given us some stuff. So, it seems to be the farther away you explore from where you crash land, the deeper it gets. Oh, I'm an idiot. Because I can only go down to 200 meters. Where am I? Oh. Don't tell me where I think I am. Yeah, we are not staying here. Last time I came around the back end of the ship, I died. Yeah, we're just gonna cruise this way. Yeah, I don't feel like dying, so. We're just gonna go this way. We're probably gonna actually take that right off of our base. Just go over in that direction, so the direction I'm currently facing. And as far as I'm concerned, I don't know how to recharge this vehicle at all.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So. Spoopy. Deep down, deep down, dark. It's not too deep. Can I just hit myself with my own ship? That's kind of funny.
You can't tell them you don't want to play with them. Ooh. And then storm off, and then when
have
they're
I?
Playing really good, say, I was just kidding, I want to play with you again.
No,
you gotta
I have not.
Them.
I already have the bioreactor,
oh.
But it's nice to take in. See more. No, it's just nice to take in. Materials gathered from it, so I need just one more diamond so I can get into stuff like this. laser cutter to get into the rooms like that. Taken. Yeah, I can just cut through that. Was that one I found right after? I literally said I probably won't be getting a diamond. Probably could have asked the scanner to look for it. Ooh, what? It's a lot of bioreactor, but I can't make bioreactor without having the multi-purpose room. Which sucks. Oh wow, that is a lot.
Nice try.
I'm having fun. Oh, this was pod 17.
Whoever wins gets the tower.
It looks like I have it.
Oh,
yeah, because then the crash is just over there. Yes. Oh, no, I already have it. I just need the diamond.
Clark, come on, right. Free. Move on, free. Let's go.
Huh, well, I guess that's what I get for getting too excited. I'm just really trying to focus on getting that diamond. And just more of a scan for extra stuff. Something useful, and it technically is. And now what I need. Thermal plant, where it's heat, energy, and medium energy. I don't have a lot of that.
Don't have a
fragments. I had waffle. What is going on? What is going on? Let me get out of here. Let me get out of here.
It has to be up here.
I'm leaving. They said a little bit of exploring never hurt nobody. Yeah, it almost hurt me. There was multiple leviathans over there. Yeah, I'm just gonna climb up for a second. There we go. How far away am I? Too far away. Okay, that was really good scans, but I really want to see what else I can possibly get out of this mushroom area.
They're just make-believe.
Something like that, for example. Because this will be the third fragment for Cyclops Hall, so... Ooh, whoa. Oh, whoa. That's a lot.
Your mom said no.
That's a lot. Didn't I get
boogers?
Yeah,
no.
Moon pool. So moon pool allows for upgrades, I'm guessing.
It's just playtime, Charity. Calm down. No reason to stress.
Yeah, my inventory is full. I'm just more looking around to scan stuff I haven't scanned before now.
Really?
I'm just curious, where all this stuff is. Obviously because this is a exploring game.
On the range? Where the deer and the buffalo roam?
Carnage! Venom is in bed sleeping. You know that he's supposed to be.
Ooh.
He was in bed sleeping.
And dead?
Come out.
I'm doing my work.
Is this...
You're too little for to have work.
I'm really wanting the repulsor gun because I already have one scan of it. I don't think I'll be able to do anything with this. I am pushing it. I can put my sim off in a safe-ish... Nope, I need the sim off. Okay, so
you're
depth is 107.
On how they're supposed to play.
Depth is
107,
and then just head this way.
And you want to be the boss of everything, and they don't want to be. They all want to be the boss.
Go on up.
And if you can't play together and all be bosses, then.
Sis, are they allowed to go in the bags?
No. No.
They'd be like super sad for this if I told. Guys, your mom said no, you guys can't be on your bikes.
Which is the outside control.
Yeah. No, wait, she's gonna buy their bikes.
Okay, we should be able to make it there.
They already did.
Oh shit. They don't. No, that Roxy didn't get the money.
Oh, that ain't helpful.
Oh, it's empty.
Alright, stuff right here. Do a complete 180. And head back that way.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That was good.
We're so hungry.
So I will pause and wait until I die, and then I will pause and come back with you guys. Alrighty, now that that is, I did not want to leave, but okay, we got 4 lockers. I need to grab you personal tools. Okay, so I personally need laser cutter.
Let's go.
So we have enough titanium.
Let's go.
Okay, of course, cool, yes. Battery. Okay, I need to make a battery. Battery.
Yeah, also venom.
Alright, let's just copper ore with the team mushroom looking thing. Acids. Grab one more copper so I can make 2 batteries. Get the 2 batteries so I can replace the one in my sea glide. Where is it? It is. There it is. Alright, then titanium. Titanium is definitely in this locker. Know that for sure. Then the 2 diamonds.
Who is your favorite animal?
Perfect.
Shadow.
All right.
And venom lights.
So. Go grab a couple fishes. My health up to normal.
That's the new shadow. That's
but now
that's
he took Knuckles.
No, that's the new.
And then I can go back out there and walk out there, or hopefully the same path I took, and do a little bit more discovering that way. Shouldn't be too bad of a thing. Alright, so with that, you know, like, you can't really preserve it with what I have. I'll put this one in number 2 for now.
He's allergic to dogs.
Alright, so I should have that extra battery on me. Alright, water and health and everything is back up. Back in the SEMA. And just literally drive in this direction. For how long, I have no clue.
I see a dog. I don't see no ears and no tail.
Sometimes dogs doesn't have ears.
Hey,
look,
or legs.
Some people, but to us,
no, it's
not
real. It's fake.
Some people don't have dogs. They have ears. Some ears are like.
Alright, so hopefully we can make it back to.
Like
The area we were at earlier.
And there's a twin of you in your body.
Because I really want to get inside those type of buildings where I need the laser.
Two more.
Nope.
We
only have one more.
No, but
you
have
another
twin. That makes it two. Your soul has a heart.
Yeah, that's too organic. Bane, I swear if I lost it, I'm gonna kill some fishies. Ooh, and that would be my fault. I'm gonna sit here and find the thing real quick. Alright, finally found back where it was. It wasn't too long. But now that I have this tool, I can finally get into these sealed rooms. Slowly but surely get into these sealed rooms. Also, this drains batteries. Okay.
But can it fit?
That's why I brought that. Modification statement or station fragment, sorry. Go here. Is that the only thing in here? There's a chair. Nice, finally. Alright, now that this is done, we can finally head over to... I will do that during this episode. Okay, now that we have that secondary pulsar gun, there we go, the thing I've been looking for forever. We can now finally get inside of the Aurora. I will see you guys when I get back to home base. Alrighty, now that we're back home, we can finally begin to make the repulsor gun. Yeah, so the only thing I need to make is the wiring kit. That's amazing. The wiring kit is 2 silver ore, which hopefully I have somewhere in here. Yes, amazing. Oh yeah, I need to make the wiring kit. Personal tools. Yes, finally. Oh, I swear, if this battery is dead when this gets put in there, or when I use it, it's kind of going to annoy me. So I just got rid of my blade, though. Nice. So it put the battery to 100. That's one way to get out of recharging a battery. Alright, so we're gonna go to... Oh no, I need my radiation helmet then, if we're going to do that. Alright, so now that we're going to the Aurora, finally, this one's gonna be just a tad bit longer than last episode. Okay, that is not that way. It is that way. Alright. So, I will cut over to when we get over there. Alright, now that we're here, finally get to do stuff with this, which I'm actually really curious on how it works. Something about the little crabs. Alright, now that we're... You know, I'm just gonna cut right back to this. I'm gonna go up the fire extinguisher from base. Alright, that took a little hot minute. It's now dark. But I do now have the fire extinguisher. And it is 100% fuel. And a little update, I did have to go inside of escape pod to get this, but nice thing was I found a flashlight that had a battery in it, you know, big brain. Alright. I really have no clue how big this ship is, so I'm just diving in here. I'm probably going to head back up to that little air hole. I just came in, so I have a little bit more time to do what I need.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, where did I come in at? There we go. You know, it's a little hole in the wall. I do want as much time in this area as possible. I don't want it to be small little hi and goodbye thing, you know? I want it to be a little bit fun. I have no clue what I'll find in here. If there's... Okay, there is.
Integrating new PDA data.
How much stuff in here can I actually scan now? That's my concern, because if there's nothing in the whole entire ship that you can explore to scan... Oh, that's not safe.
Okay.
Alright, I'm just gonna go pop up here. Let's see if it's up here for sure.
On the other side of the
half
breach in this room.
Does this still work? No. Alright, what does that say? Ooh, I have that. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Come on, suit. One out of four. That one gives me that bit. And then the third one could give me really trying not to die here. Done. Prom save. Nice. Ooh, toasty. Seems a little bit toasty. Battery, that's good. Some water. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, that's where I just came from. So I need this.
Seek fluid intake immediately. Integrating new PDA data.
I was trying to repair a sealed door that was kind of slightly broken. Okay, what stuff do I have on me? So I have the battery, and I think that's about it. Yeah, the battery would be the only thing, so I wouldn't be losing too much. Battery.
Guns are damaged to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
I need some water in game.
The drag portion engine sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications.
Actually, some research suggests it. water thing is like really concerning me to the point where I am quiet. No. No, I was so, there was so much stuff on me. I had a Cyclops upgrade, the Seamoth upgrade. Dang it. Yeah, you're so funny. Alright, then head back and see what more I can do. Just get as much filled up as possible. Okay, I'll get over there when I get over there. Alright, I just went back to where I died. I got all the stuff back, thankfully. I did fill up on food before I left. So, we should be good on all that stuff for right now. Now, since I was in a rush, shouldn't be repairing this.
You got it?
I don't know if. Won't open. Don't know if. I can get up there though. Oh, I can just walk up. Nice. Any wand all the way.
Integrating new PDA data.
That's mine. Oh, I already have that. There's a lot of smoky jump in here, boys. Water. Of course. When I needed it, it was right there.
Reserve power. Unable to remotely download black box data.
Why would there be one in here when you need one to literally get in here? That makes no sense. We just came from that way. Better take him from that. Yeah, let's go this way, why not? I don't feel like I should throw out any of the fire that I don't really need to. See if we can walk on the... Yeah, we can walk on this.
Thank you.
didn't. Yeah, I went through. Yeah, I went through the wall. I didn't go up there. Alright, you probably were probably listening to something else than me, so it doesn't matter if I wasn't talking. So I want to do one last little run through of this locker room area that collapsed and had up that secure. About a drive room, sorry, my bad. This is one place I didn't think that. Okay, so let's load back up to... Yeah, this just saves back up to where that time was. Which I honestly have no clue where to go after this. I don't know if it's an exit thing. Or if there's something else I could have done in this one. I can't think of anything else. Yeah, I can't do anything there. As I can tell, I'm done with the Aurora. But I'm not all too sure. Oh, that is not walkable. There is. This is why you never stop looking, kids.
Okay.
So, there's... I go in first.
Oh.
With Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. Oh, with the kid.
So,
comes to the door.
Well, no. So I go one, and then you do, and you do one.
Oh, okay.
No, no, you have to say two.
Yeah, but where are the bloody cuts at then?
You feel my hands hanging out.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Okay.
No, they're not up here.
No,
no, that's up there. I think. We're all done with Aurora. I'm gonna cut back to when, or if I find anything interesting. Alright, so went back through it partially and nothing was found that I could use, or nothing new, should I say. Unless there's another entrance I don't know of, which I highly doubt. But otherwise, there shouldn't be anything around the ship anymore. Unless I go out that back end. But that is most likely where we'll be cutting off today. We made a huge progress as much as little as it seems, as in quantity, item-wise. There was a lot that we did. So... otherwise, I will cut that to when we get back to base. Alright, just did a couple little things here and there. We're gonna hit save. That should be the last bit of today's episode. I know this was just a tad bit longer than the last one. The mech suit, we don't quite have enough stuff to build it yet. So I don't plan on doing anything off camera today. So actually I'm gonna have that being scanned. Camera, I'll do a little bit. Actually, we'll just hold off for a minute, because I do want to... do a couple things. It was weird having no rebreather, though, for inside the ship. Obviously, I would prefer to survive. I'm pretty sure we've already been to this one. Let's go to this last little wreck right here. Wreck is pretty far out. Wow, this is really far out. Okay, we'll go to this first little thing first. So we need to head out. That's home base, vehicle, camera. We don't need to use anything else right now. We'll just take the Seaglide over there. But anyways, if you guys did like this video, please leave a subscribe. As long as I don't start dying, I think we'll be fine. Says the end dies of radiation. Seaglide. It might be killing me just a tiny bit. Not too sure. Right, that should be it. I do want to grab... there it is. No! That should be it for today's episode of Crazy Wonderfulness. If you guys have enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys on the next time. Goodbye.